What is going on, guys? It's Nerdian here, and today we are playing Tomb of the Mask. I just did a live stream of it, no one talked about it, so I decided just to go over here and grab this stuff. Now, I want these just to get rid of all the tutorial stuff and all that. Level 5 already. So, we are going to start from the beginning. I decided I already played these, and so. So the point of this is that I'm going to get all the dots and collect all the stars in the room. Now we're going to see this system where we're playing arcade mode the entire time. And that one will be really fast. And I played it for a little bit all night instead of now for live stream. Facebook. Stage 2. The blue things right there are spikes. You don't want to kill or you will die. I will live. I will put a link in the description of where to get this game at. Very cool. Yeah. Ooh, spin the wheel. Never mind. Yeah. When you release, you know, if you go to the dots, you get stuff. I'm gonna give up just because I don't want to reset it. I don't want to have you guys sit there unless you have questions asked. So, we're going to just heal. There's one energy taken away. Get back. Boom. Got that. Next stage. I'm up to stage 7, so. And that blinky thing there is that whenever you pass by, little spikes will start appearing. They won't take it first, but then they'll super stab you in the face. None of these are in arcade version 2, there's a bunch of them. Get 6, and we're gonna go to where is that? What's that? I have to speed run those parts. Now I've got to run slower than that. You guys are like, how's he doing this? And we got 5 points. Yeah. Heads up because you can buy costumes that are bad. Big shop right here. Yeah, it's sharp. Okay, so this one just default. Just attack cost 20% points. Everywhere, get 20% bonus level. Arcade mode, dog, 20% coins, and no snakes. Arcade mode. There's a kitty, grab it. Pedo, something like skull, voodoo, wada, piggy, robot, doggy. Night, set. I think. So we're gonna. I don't know what these squares do. Oh, you suck. You guys are like, oh, what are you doing?
Stage 9. Yes.
This one might be a little bit more. Oh. I think you might see that. What?
Can't trick me twice.
Ooh, make it. Look at this ice. Okay, so you have that shield. Which shields you double tap and you get to. Basically, I think for a certain amount of time, I'll be cut out. It could be hit. Oh no. Oh, I was thinking of this. And we got it. Well, that was Tomb of the Mask. If you guys enjoyed it, so I will see you all in the next video of whatever it is. Bye guys.